Get a good shot of you here, Baz. Okay, mate. Down to the hoe. Yeah, have a look at the hoe for a minute. Well, nice bit of surf there, Baz. Wow. Yeah, it's been quite a lot of work. It's no entry, but I suppose we could just duck over, couldn't we? There goes Lee. He's taking no prisoners. When I change, he just keeps going. Whew. There goes Lee. He's decided to stop and wait. Ah. Deary me, that was exhausting. 'Throat burning from rapid intake of cold air. How we ever got up Monte Grappa, I will never know. Oh, bit of a stitch. Yeah. Absolutely fine, Puffinir. Ah.
Ah. Yeah, it's looking pretty good, that.
Is that facing you?
Yes, yes, spot on. Yep.
Well, we've got a descent now.
Yeah.
That
okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, it's pretty good, that camera there. Great mount.
Does it work on the back, do you think?
Yeah, it's working. For your hair's obviously brushing it around.
Oh, no. Woohoo! Do you want a swap?
Or yes. You do a swap.
I'll do a swap. We'll just pull off the road a minute. Oh, there's a little junction here where we can swap.
Okay, mate.
Downhill now, Baz.
We have a downhill descent. Swanage. I forget the name of the place.
Wareham.
I've got 8 weeks to get up to speed for that cycle. This is day one. And I'm feeling it. Oh, dearie me. Yeah, not bad. All the old injuries are showing their face. Lots of phlegm as well. I think there's plenty of sputum and phlegm to flush out over this first training period.
Yeah, cycling does tend to do that.
Nearly at Abersham Cross, and the time for a banana, well-earned banana, if we can find a patch of sunlight.
Yeah, there's some sunlight up ahead by the roundabout, Baz.
Sunlight up ahead. About to begin.
Exactly. We've just enjoyed our food and the drink, and it will stop for 5 minutes here at Abersham Cross. And we're now going to head back to Appledore via Westward Ho.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. And there we are. Yes, I vaguely remember you taking me down this way in the past.
Oh, there's nothing in the legs.
Nothing there.
I tried to come past you and there's nothing there in the legs.
And here we are back at Appledore after almost 8 miles, Baz.
Look, puffin.
Okay. Almost 8 miles.
Like,
yeah.
Oh, that's not bad.
Pretty good.
And we have returned to Appledore.
We have indeed, and after a thoroughly enjoyable cycle of almost 8 miles, taking in what you've seen, which is of course Appledore, Westward Ho, up to through Bayview Road to Avicham Cross, and back again. The donging of the bell. Okay, so there we are, end of our cycle and test of the GoPro camera. So nothing more for us to say but goodbye. And thanks very much for watching.
Goodbye.
Bye now.